Next.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
The Lord bless you.
Go ahead and confess your sins.
Father,
remember,
I have a big God.
You have a big God.
And that's a testimony, not a confession. Huh? Everyone has a big God, even me. I have a big God, it's bigger than everything.
Not like that. I mean, a big God. I'm a lucky babe. I mean, a big God.
You're a lucky babe, I have a big God. I'm saying the same thing now. Huh? Is it not the normal big God that we know, the beginning and the end, the lion of the tribe of Judah?
Not really, Father. The one that buys G-Wagon for us and mansion.
That must be the Alpha and the Omega now. He does those things. He's the owner of the universe. The earth is his own and the fullness thereof. So all these G-Wagon, mansion, they are all his own.
Father, no. I mean, I'm dating a rich man, a minister.
Is he a minister of the gospel?
No, Father.
So which minister?
Minister working in the federal government.
Is he a minister working in federal government?
Yes, Father.
No, you are dating a minister. And you say he's appointed minister. He must be disappointed. Okay, do you know that all these ministers in this government, I read about all of them and I saw the list on the internet, list of those that were appointed. There was no single brother among them. So where did you get your own minister from?
Father, that is my confession. He's a married man with 4 children. Some of them are even older than me.
You are dating a minister with wife and 4 children?
Yes, Father.
You are possessed.
Ah, Father,
if shut up there. I'm talking. What are you saying? What are you saying? You are dating a minister with 4 children. And you say you're not possessed. You don't even have the fear of God. You know, as you are now, even God, they fear you.
Father, it's not.
No, say that in your mind. Say it. I'll give you 1 second. Say it.
Father, it's true love. And he said he will leave his wife for me.
If I hear that true love, I will never handle this confession again. I will just call the youth chairman, the leader of the youth in the village. Let them just handle you in this village. And what was the second thing you said?
He will leave his wife for me.
Do you know, I thought you were only possessed. Now I also know you are senseless. For a married man to tell you that he will leave his family for you, he shows you don't have brain.
Hey.
Do you know if they open your brain now, it's cobwebs that's inside.
Father.
You cannot even think straight. How can a man with wife and 4 lovely kids that are your age mate? Okay, when the man was 30 years old, he did not leave the wife. When he was 35 years, he did not leave the wife. It's now that he's rounding up his lifetime in government. That he wants to leave his wife and you believe. You date somebody that is 3 times your age. Do you know, you don't even have respect.
Ah.
And if I check you now, when you are with him, you I'm sure you call him baby.
Yes, Father.
At this age, is he your mate? You know, you young girls, you don't have respect. Even when old man is dating you, you will not even respect him. You'll be calling him baby and he's 75 years old. You cannot even put small respect or like calling him uncle baby. Daddy boo. You just be calling an elderly man baby like that. You lucky babes, you have problem. Oh. I heard that in Lekki, they used to have like 28 guests living in 1 room apartment. I'm sure you're one of them. Those some of you used to lap each other when sleeping. That's the life you live in Lekki now. So why didn't you confess in Lekki? You now came to this village. You came to the bush parish to confess.
But I did not know that it would be hot like this. But
You did not know. You want to commit Lagos sin and come and do village confession. It doesn't rhyme. It's not in this parish. What kind of a girl is this? And that kind of minister, shameless minister. What color of minister is that? I don't know how they nominate ministers these days. All our allocation, all the federal government budget, they spend it on you. Take you to Dubai. Take you to all these countries to go and waste money.
Don't be offended.
If you say don't be offended, I will turn around there and deal with you. Wait. First of all, this voice is familiar. This voice is very familiar. Are you not this actress? What's her name again? This Edo girl. Etinosa.
Hey!
Is that you?
Father, it's me.
Oh, okay.
Father, sorry. Father, it's me.
I've been waiting for you.
Father!
You see? Do you know that this type of sin you have committed is the kind of sin that will make even the bishop of this diocese, when he hears your sin, he will shout, Oba Tokbe.
I don't want to confess again. Father, let me go.
No, that's what you do now. You will not allow married men to rest. Every day, different married men. You will not allow them to rest. You date this married man, date this one, date that one. In fact, the only thing you will do now, go inside the church. You will pray 7,000 Hail Mary, 5,000 Our Father, and recite Psalm 23, 12,000 times. That is the only way God will even listen to you. Amen. If not, if they leave you now, you will disturb people's marriages.
Amen.
Do you know as you are now, you are a prayer point to like 12,000 married women. You just be dating people anyhow, dating husbands anyhow. Yeah, get out. I say get out. Get out. Before you date me.